All right, second last level.
Did you get that? Hello? Fucking thing screwed up Archer Landry Bravo 2. Oh shit, yes sir. Don't waste the time. I don't understand the radio producer, goddammit. Oh, yes sir, sorry sir. Bravo 2, we need a bad on your location. Sector is empty, man. We're talking total business. Sector clear.
Bottle, glass shard, machine gun. Oh yeah, I'm like top a manhunt game today, so or a manhunt too. Well, that'll be fun. I didn't mean to do that. That gave me glass? It did too. Wow. Okay. Good to know. Me neither. I'm about to hit the wall. I don't see anything strange. Something I could have done for that to not have happened. Save tapes around there.
Did you get that? Hello? Fucking thing screwed up Archer Landry Bravo 2. Oh shit, yes sir. Go, go, go! Possible contact, possible contact.
Yeah, stay in the corner.
Ain't no hiding from the CU boys.
You don't see you anything. Come on. You're just standing over there. No, you are not.
Damn rubber band giving me the sweaty itching.
Wrong weapon. God damn it. I'm such a fool. But now I learned that you can smash bottles on their head. So I could have smashed a brick on that guy. Shit. Oh well. Live and learn. Game a little bit. Who did that? Asshole. I don't want to do a red kill. Reach the basement. Okay, I thought I was going upstairs.
Reach the basement and the west wing to turn on to turn Stark weather.
Elevator back on.
Find the leader.
Okay. Jeez. Oh, just new one down. Alright, you know what? Try to next kill. That's not with a gun. It's a red one. The red one just for you. Ah! It's pretty cool. Jeez. I can shoot these, right? Like I'm fucking Sam Fisher. Okay. Yeah.
Oh no, camera.
Whatever. There really doesn't seem to be a lot of enemies down here. Did I kill him? No, there's still one guy left. I thought there was still one guy left. When they said that they knew my position. I thought it showed one guy left. I may have been wrong. I may have been hoping. Were you watching last night when we finished the previous level? And we were up on the balcony where the snipers were? And just everybody stopped at the one doorway? Oh, it was good. Must have been like five guys. So I was hiding like right here. And like five guys ran to the doorway and stopped. And I just popped them off all one by one. There we go. There's a bunch of guys. Of course, they're all inside a room. Red. Uh-oh. Maybe not. Sweep up that way. Starkweather better be right about this guy. Jeez. Health right there, right? Yep. Okay. No man, $20. Call it 10 for now. Think about this later. I'm sorry. Nope.
No, I lost it. Shit! Run!
Barstools, I'm stuck. Oh, I had him. That was too bad. Also, wouldn't these guys have, like, night vision on? Like, isn't that their fancy red goggles? Like, how am I hiding in shadows? Does not want to come closer. Well, that explains that. Whoa, 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 what are you doing? Oh, God. Almost there. Hmm. I'm gonna run for it. Fuck no! Oh, it still counts. What? Oh, I didn't know that. I thought you had to save. I didn't know it counted as a checkpoint. Oh, sweet. I didn't know that. That's why I kept using them right away. Language, wow.
Come on, cool. What are you afraid of? I'm not getting out of Carter alive. We know you're here.
Ooh, why didn't I stay?
Just a matter of time, asshole. Come on, let's get this over with. Come on, show yourself. Yeah, well, you gotta give him some respect. If you choose up to this life this far.
There you go. There's your red. Need another piece of glass. It's all this. Just a dead end. Okay. There's still a lot of guys left. I have some health, please. So if I save here, do I restart with full health? That'd be kind of a waste if I don't. I'm gonna try. See what happens. She hates. Ah, fuck's sake, now what? Around her, right? Maybe. Got the feeling this is headed snafu. All clear this way. Awesome. Sweet, sweet house. It's going nice and sneaky. Nice and quiet. Ow. Ow again. Did I get both those healths? I did, didn't I? Yep. Okay. Stairs? Wait, I want an elevator, right? Whoa. Well, this elevator's upstairs.
health in here?
That's dirty. Shrouded hand, holy shit. Thank you for the 2,000 biddies. Much appreciated, sir. For the red kill. Oh, that was all my pleasure, let me tell you. I was also the only one I've done all game that the game didn't force you to do. No, but thank you. Very much appreciated. So, have you played the second one? Man on 2? I have never played it. I don't know what to expect. Save you. I don't want to come out and play the first stage. Oh my god! All these guys are seriously just in one room. I like the kill filter. Hey Doomkitty, how are you? Thank you for the alert. Whoa! Excuse me. Now I see how you get scared all the time by them. That was jarring. Really? Oh, maybe this. Ah. Did that turn off the cameras? Did it do anything? Turn back on? Huh? Which side is still on? Okay. Yeah, all I remember is, like, like I said, never played it. I remember hearing it was set in a hospital and people didn't like it. So, I don't know what to expect. I guess we'll find out. Okay, I guess we're just gonna fucking rush into that room. What else? So it's a back door. Like, even worse than this film static thing? I really hope I turn those cameras off. Okay, looks like I did.
Tango in my sector. Look, this guy's a chump. We're professional. He doesn't stand a chance.
Oh, that hurt.
Hey, we got outnumbered and outgunned.
That hurt a lot.
We're all here to see what you've got. Come on out, show us what you're made of.
We're gonna be fixed with a game gene. Really?
I'm telling you, it's him. Confirm that, Delta. Just move it. Probably nothing like Gator.
Okay, well, this is gonna kill me. As soon as I open this door. Oh, fuck me. Woo! All that and no help. Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh, I wish I had that save. Yeah, well, you can see why. Wow, that's probably the fastest level. 37 minutes. Here, pigsy. That was fucking ridiculous. Okay, so it's just red no matter what, then, right? Oh my god, get juked, pig. I gotta clip that. That's too good. Okay, so I know where the three weapons are. There's one over here. Come on, Pixie. Get over here. Fuck. Don't you go running where I gotta go. Think you might have. Yep. Apollo? Apollo. How are you? It's good to see you. Welcome to some manhunt. We are on the last stage. We are quite sure how to. Holy fuck, he's here. I was in the shadows, dude. I'm all sneaky, sneaky here. You can't see me. Don't speak English? Okay. Well, enjoy the stream anyways. It's gonna turn around. Oh. I'm here, Bigsy. Come on, dude, you gotta be close. There you are. Whatever. As I ran upstairs. Now, are we sure there's no more weapons down here? That's where he ran to. None in here. Just checked in there. Just went through that hole. In here. Hey, BP. Thank you. I'm celebrating my independence today. Same to you.
Okay, I'm not finding a weapon. It's gotta be the brick, then. This game's okay. I mean, it's a good game. It's not great. It's not bad. I mean, it's a good game. We saw how well my bricking went last time, did we not? If I fucking die here again. Like, my brick is not going up, so I don't know. I punched him. I punched him. Run. How close do I gotta get? Did he move on to the next spot? Is he still here? Okay, he moved on. You moved on. Let's see. There's gotta be a weapon somewhere. How am I at the end of the game and I don't know what to do? Shit, he's still there. Like, seriously, I'm like a minute away from looking it up. How do you get to the end of the game and you don't know how to finish it? Okay, so I'm assuming it's not Brickham then. Because you told me that. Because you told me to Brickham. Ah, fuck. Oh.
I figured it out by accident.
Ricky, not play no more. Ricky, go home.
Get the fuck back here, Biggie. So I might as well turn it off. Okay, there's my save. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Send him to hell. Go on. Oh my God, really? I don't know how the hell I'm going to get them alone. Much less sneak up on them. Six bullets, really. Hey, Cuckoo, where's your shrink now? That you want to get our voices out of your freaking head? Only a pack of would it be like this. You got anything on your side? Hello, any of you guys still out there? Affirmative. I'm cool. Checking, that's all. That perk.
Hey, Fury, how are you? Good to see you. I hope you're doing well. Animation? Who, me? I am not animation, no. It's just not moving. Ah, animatronic, yes. Is a arduous process to figure it out. Ah, oh, I'm so nervous. I can't kill anybody with a brick. I'm terrible. Excuse me. You chasing me? No. Come on, dude. So nervous. Is he dead? Did I kill him? Oh, I did. Woo! Yay me. I need the chainsaw again. Oh boy. Are you serious? I forgot I still had to save. Do I need it? Yes. Yes, he is. Ow. Oh, I can still hear Pixie.
I've birthed better talent than you, baby.
Yeah.
I made you.
Oh my god, this game.
Acclaimed movie maker Lionel Starkweather has been found dead today, along with several of his bodyguards, at his estate at the Wapona Hills residential district. In what investigators are calling a bloody vendetta, an unknown assailant infiltrated the compound, killing
Starkweather.
Yay! Yay, we did it.
Snuff film ring being run from the estate's confines. Linked to this ring is Carcer City's own police chief, Gary Schaefer, whose lawyer stated that he intends to plead not guilty.
Woo!
Right when I want to play Assassin's Creed Black Flag, they patch the damn game and break it? Really? Woo! You can't see, but I'm throwing up the horns. Uh, 43 out of 100. You know what? I don't care. I'll take it. have I ever played the worst? No, I haven't. I should. Because I love the movie and I like Rockstar Games. But as I was saying earlier, I did get Manhunt 2 in the mail today, so probably gonna check that out.